Leanne's Stories! Yay!
Hello children, Leanne here. Today we're going to read a story called Meesha Makes Friends by Tom Percival. Before we start, I want to teach you a few signs so that you can sign with me. The first sign is friends. Friends. You try. Good. The next sign is comfortable. Comfortable. You try. Good. The next sign is make. Make. You try. Good. And the last sign is smile. Smile. You try. Fantastic. I think we're ready to start reading. Meesha loved making things. She could make pictures out of numbers and pictures out of sounds. Sometimes she made pictures out of both. But there was one thing that Meesha found hard to make. Friends. Everybody else seemed to find it easy, but not Meesha. When she tried, she didn't know what to do, what to say, or when to say it. For Meesha, making friends was so difficult that she wondered if she would ever be able to do it. Then, one evening, Meesha had an idea. She got out her paints, her pencils, and all her other tools. Then she started to cut and stick and glue and sew. Soon she had made a whole group of really fun friends. Friends that were easy to be around. Friends that she could take with her wherever she went. Admittedly, Meesha's new friends weren't very good at tennis, or football, or catch. But Meesha felt comfortable with them, and that's what mattered. One day, Meesha's mum said they were going to a party. She said there would be lots of nice people there. She said it would be fun. Meesha wasn't so sure. The party was noisy, chaotic, and unpredictable. Everyone else was playing together, and Meesha just couldn't find a way to join in. She ran off to find a quiet corner where she could make her own friends. Meesha sat happily for a while until she realised that something didn't feel right. A boy was watching her. "Hi, I'm Josh. Can I see what you're making?" For a while, Meesha said nothing. But then she took a deep breath and showed him her friends. "Wow!" gasped Josh. "They're amazing! Can you show me how to make one?" Meesha was worried. What if he got it all wrong? What if he spoiled everything? But Josh didn't look like he would try to spoil things. So Meesha showed him what to do. And do you know what? Josh didn't get it all wrong, and he didn't spoil anything either. In fact, now that she was making things with someone else, it was even better. Soon, Meesha and Josh had built a whole town for their friends to live in together. Let's go and show the others, said Josh. Meesha wasn't sure, but Josh's smile made her feel that it would all be okay. And it was. For the first time ever, Meesha knew exactly what to say and what to do. And that was how the friends that Meesha made helped Meesha make friends. And that's the end of the story. Let's remember the signs that we learnt at the start. The first sign was friends. Friends. You try. Good. The next sign was comfortable. Comfortable. You try. Good. The next sign was make. Make. You try. Good. And the last sign was smile. Smile. You try. Fantastic. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe and see you next time. Bye.